Hello, LinkedIn. This is Kevin Turner with TNT Brand Strategist. I'm actually preparing a favorites list for content creators. So first thing I do, you can hit the search box. It's going to give you these options. I'm going to go right to post, right? Then I'm going to go, I can give the option of posted by my first level connections or me. I'm going to take it a little step further. So now I can select my time frames. I usually go last 24 hours or last week. Past month a little too far because I'm very active on LinkedIn. From there, you can get into sorting by top match or latest. Top match is an AI selection by LinkedIn. Latest is a time frame. Then you want to select those members that you want to see as your content creators. You start typing in, it's going to give you some drop downs. Select the drop down that you like. It's going to put in the list, make the check mark on there. And so I'm just selecting a few names here, just top of mind, good people to follow. And I'm going to create my filter. So once that's complete, I can hit show results. I'm going to see the last week content created by those individuals, and I'll see them in a stream, and I can go in there and I can comment, I can connect with them, I can collaborate with them, do all sorts of things, keeps me in contact with them. Those again are my favorites. Now LinkedIn, if it was like job search, they would give you the option to save that. They don't. So you're gonna have to use your bookmark filter in your browser, and you want to bookmark that tab. And so that helps out. Go in there, customize it so you can find it, you can understand what it is. And then when you're ready, you can go in, you can click on that bookmark any day, anytime. You can click on that bookmark and it's going to give you exactly what you filtered for. Great way to stay in contact with those creators. The other good part of this is it doesn't create a problem for LinkedIn with viewing profiles because you're actually viewing content. So you don't run up against the commercial limits and you're still interacting with those that you want to interact with. So hopefully this helps many people. Keep rocking LinkedIn. Really appreciate your time, and give it a try. Thank you. Bye-bye.